This is Adam Gorney, Rivals.com, here at the Rivals 5-Star Challenge, downtown Atlanta, with Jalen Snead, one of the best linebackers in the country. The spring has been great for you. Every event that you've gone to, you've dominated. How happy are you that you could kind of show it on a national level?
It's just great that I've been able to have these opportunities to show that I'm one of the best linebackers in the country.
Two schools basically left, Notre Dame and Oregon. You've been to both. You're just back, you know, today from Notre Dame. What did you see in South Bend? Just kind of break down that whole trip and what really stood out.
Just like everything, like the family atmosphere, like how nice Coach Freeman was, how crazy Coach Chad was, how like nice Brian Kelly was. Like, he's like a legend, like just getting to meet him and stuff like that. Definitely the photo shoot was fun. We did like a media photo shoot that was really fun. We learned about like the mental side of football, how you do like mental reps in your head, and it's not just all physical attributes, it's mental too.
You could go down the line of great linebackers at that school, Jalen Smith and Manti and all those guys. How much of a factor is that as you look at Notre Dame that you're going to be kind of in that tradition?
It's a big factor, knowing that great linebackers, a lot of buckets award winners have went there. It's just like makes it a lot better than a school that doesn't have any.
For people that haven't been there, what is it like when you step on campus and you see Touchdown Jesus and you see the stadium and all the stuff that they have to offer?
It just gives you chills. Like, I went up to the press box in the stadium to eat lunch, and like I looked over at the stadium and it was just like chills down my back. Like, it was just amazing. Like, it's beautiful there. Like, all the architecture is the same. It's just amazing.
The other school in your top two still has a very good chance, Oregon. What did you see out there? Obviously, the facilities are going to blow you away, the uniforms. What was it for you that really stood out so much?
The family, too. Like, I was talking to Braden Swint, and he told me, like, if you don't want to work, don't come here. So that's really showing me, like, that it's all about work there. Like, talent, working hard beats talent when talent doesn't work hard.
Yeah. Yes. Decision time is coming up, though, right?
Yes, sir.
What do you kind of envision for that?
I don't know, just some big thing where I just commit and get it over with. I'm ready.
Next couple weeks, though?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, nice. Again, Jalen Snead here with Adam Gorney for Rivals.com.